to reset the puff counter on Smoant Battlestar mod. You don't have anything in the instructions about this. There's not a lot on the internet about it. So I stuffed around with it a bit and found that if you simply hold down the fire button and the two buttons on the bottom all at the same time, bam. Couldn't believe it. That easy. And why they don't have that in the instructions, don't know. Why it's so hard to find on the internet, also don't know. So here's a video just to remind me and others of how to do it in the future.